Greetings, fellow Earthlings. Welcome back to 13 Classic. We are continuing with the main story, and this mission is supposed to be taking place in the FBI headquarters. I sort of noticed that before quitting the game last time around, and thus far, 13 washes up on a beach with no recollection of who he is or what he's doing there. He finds a key to a bank vault in Winslow Bank, New York. When he goes to check out that bank, he realizes that it is a trap set by none other than his own self. And, well, the bomb that was supposed to be the trap explodes, and now he escapes the bank, only to get caught by the FBI. And this is where the story picks up from. So, let us go ahead and
Mr.
play
Roland?
It
then. It's been...
Amnesia, eh? Indeed, there is no better defense.
You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say, Fannin, will be used against you in a court of law. You have the right to...
What good's a lawyer when you can't remember a thing?
In your deposition, you even added that you don't feel like a killer. How touching. But the law doesn't operate on feelings, now does it? It operates on evidence, which I have in spades. Emery, the snapshots, please. Look at this photograph. See the impact on the back of the head? Where did the bullet come from, in your opinion? That building there, see? Right in the line of sight.
A little too convenient to grasp.
And who have we here? Well, need I get a mirror, or are you finally going to confess to the assassination of...
Agent Scott, line one.
So where's that file?
You're not going to believe this, Colonel. Steve Rowland's military file is missing from the Pentagon. And they're positive your man was killed in a mission down in Mexico over 2 years ago.
Well, his widow's in for a surprise. But before we announce your resurrection, Captain Rowland... What the hell's going on here?
What? Wait, that's...
Don't move. I'll get you out of those cuffs.
Great. Stop shooting. Can I not take this? It had the Ubisoft logo on it, for whatever reason.
Listen, Mongoose has found you. Meet me on the roof. And don't go using G-Men for target practice, okay?
All right, then.
The girl from the bank.
I guess we're bringing this up.
Preposterous. Hold on. They just blew up the door.
What?
They realize who they're messing with.
I don't think they do. But I think they have an idea.
Huh?
That might have been premature.
What the?
That was quite premature, wasn't it? That was quite premature on my part, that's my bad. Okay, since we don't really have anything else... Oh wait, we do have a chair here. Nothing else here? Alright. Moving on. We're gone!
Building.
Oh, they know.
What do they want?
I don't know, but they have an RPG.
Oh, damn. Well, which way are we going? This way? I guess. I mean, it makes sense to stick to the vaults here.
No!
The vents.
Hold your positions!
Roger, we'll stay close to Sector B.
Nothing to notice here. I just knocked him out just in case. Something unfortunate happened to that guy. I don't think I can do anything about this, but looks like we're gonna have to exit. Levels are not linear, so that's one thing. I'll take this out when it's required. Okay, it's required now. Okay, I can't shoot that guy. I need a chair. Like the one here. Thank you for your gun. 44 special. Is this where I get out? Of course it's not. Is this here? Yep. I can kill you. Cool. Thank you for your gun. Do I have a weapon here? I don't think I do. I'll just let you guys be then. Anything here? Apparently not. Alright, that's a shovel. I can use that. Let me see here. In case I need to, you know. That's a lot of... What is that? Gold?
We got him!
I can hear the pitter-patter of footsteps, but... I don't know whether that's the guys from the FBI or... Nope.
Alert!
You? Of course. Good thing that I haven't lost a buttload of health for now. Anybody else shooting at me? Oh yeah. Right there. Some ammunition for me, perhaps? There's this door here, I don't know where this goes, but... Ooh, come on, let's go. Alright, I don't really think I need it. What's the shortcut for the shotgun? Number 6, got it. Although, I don't know how practical it would be at this range, though.
Look out! The floor's rotted out!
I see what's going on. I mean, I could just jump down, I suppose, but, that's the ultimate fire move, by the way. Come on, pull it out quicker. Oh, okay, but... That does nothing. Why is it even a ping? The shotgun butt attack, I mean, doesn't even knock these guys out in one move. It's like if you want to knock somebody out, you need to hit them multiple times. Am I going the right way?
Alert!
Alert, huh? Oh.
Alert!
You for sure are alert now. Well, not so alert now, actually. You're pretty much dead, aren't you? Well, that was a quick reload. Don't know why it takes so long taking it out, though. Checking corners, clear.
The FBI's got undercover officers in Brooklyn. That's where the guy was transferred. Hurry, 110 Sterling Street.
Okay, that's it. Alright. I guess not.
Hey, over here.
The game does this sometimes.
Seeing me again doesn't do anything for you, does it? I can't believe it. You really have lost your memory.
Who are you?
Exactly my question.
I'm Major Jones, first officer for General Carrington. Ring a bell?
Oh.
Carrington went missing 3 days ago. He was leading a parallel investigation into President Sheridan's assassination. He's the only one who can get you out of this mess.
No wonder he was doing the investigation.
Over the wall. Let's go. Here.
How do I use it again?
Go first.
Right. Use action to come off. I got that. Okay. Cool.
I'm waiting on a call from an informant. He knows where they're holding Carrington.
Over there, with the woman.
Oh well.
Come on!
I guess we gotta hit them. Not from the strings, at least. Can't we just go down the other side instead? Because there's like a crane right here as well. Oh well. I guess I'll need a sniper to shoot those guys. Whoops, lost a bit of health there. I guess this is not the way. Not that. This. No? What am I supposed to do here?
Here.
Ah, of course.
They're out of range.
Alt fire to zoom. Missed the first shot. Ooh, damn, that looks nice. I love the like pop-up aesthetics that this game has. I see. I'll get you. Totally missed that one, but got him in the end. Good job indeed. Where did you go? Okay. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. She needs to not die.
Alert!
Alert! Said the bad guy.
Alert!
Come on. I need to go down. Is he dead? Yes, he is. This gun is amazing for headshots. Not for other things, though. I mean, you can use like a fast rate of fire mode for this weapon as well. How much is your health right now? Oh. Took it 3 shots in total. Where now?
An attempted robbery at the Winslow Bank this afternoon led to an FBI arrest of a man possibly connected to the assassination of President Sheridan.
Oh, damn.
Investigators have refused to comment at this time. Concerns now shift to the safety of Senator
Walter Sheridan. One shot was not enough for you? Alright. The guns in this game are glitched out from time to time, you know? Like, for example, the headshots won't always count. Shall we?
Get a running start.
Yes, ma'am. I actually fell over one of these pieces.
Shit! Behind you!
Anybody here? Yes, you are. You are here. It's like he just changes guns every single time he's reloading this weapon here.
Cowboys just ain't what they used to be.
That is true. That is true. More sniper rifle ammo.
Look out, sniper!
Right there. Why did it like zoom in on his crotch there? What happens when I shoot him in the crotch then? Nothing? No headshot? Headshot. Get it? Because you're getting shot in the head. Really? That was a headshot.
This way!
Okay.
No time to check the view. Let's go!
I like that the NPC speed is also like very nice in this game. You actually have to keep up with them and not the other way around. What's up? What did you saw? Okay. I'm assuming she tossed a grenade there. Okay, time to get to cover. This game is quite simple actually. Not really that difficult. And you don't really have to stick to cover all that much in this game. Pretty easy to do it even without cover. So that's where it fell just now. Anything in here? Oh, health pack. Nice. Let me just go ahead and consume this. And I'll be with you shortly. Right. Running jump. I didn't realize that this would be a jump here.
Damn! I knew I shouldn't have let you go on that boat alone!
Well, all things are past.
Jones, do you read me? I've got the info.
Roger that. What do you got?
Carrington's been arrested by General Stanwell. He's being held at Emerald, an isolated army base in the Appalachian Mountains. I still don't know why Stanwell wants to keep Carrington away from the center.
Oh no.
I'm telling you, they're in there!
Yes, we are!
Give me the RPG!
Oh no. RPG. Well, that was a nice RPG.
Over there! The chopper! We're gonna need it!
Ooh, I like that touch. Okay, somebody's here. Right there. Cool. Anybody else who wants a piece of
paper? Deactivate the security system. I can't reach the landing strip.
Right, on it. Wait, who shot at us? Was it you? I guess it was, huh? The aim punch in this game, my god. So where is the security system then? And how do I get to it? Not in here. I need to reload again. Oh, in here most likely, yeah. That's one way to deactivate it. Oh, is that... Anybody else? Yeah. Nope.
Don't
nobody
tell me
else.
She's taking off without me.
How do I... Okay, that's it.